corner situation has been created here as the vehicle that Rahul Gandhi is in right now is trying to enter towards the APSC colony, and some of the party supporters are trying to pass through the barricade set up by Assam police officials here. There are several police personnel deployed here and who also resorted to lathi charging. Some of the party workers of the Congress have been injured, we saw moments ago, and there's a tussle going on right now. You can see as Congress supporters are trying to enter towards the APSC road that leads towards the city. Right now the entire rally is on the national highway, and the Congress has been repeatedly saying that despite asking for permission, they were denied permission to enter the city, and that's why they were told to stick to the highway. However, as the convoy was trying to turn towards the APSC road, a tussle broke out here and a law and order situation has been created. Supporters are here to trying to pass through the barricade. They are trying to move towards the city, past the barricade, where a lot of police personnel are deployed here. And you can see Rahul Gandhi is right there on his on the top of his convoy, on the top of his bus, where on which he has been carrying out the Bharat Jodo Nyaya Yatra. And here on the other side, there are supporters here and police personnel are restricting them and prohibiting them from entering the city. There's a back and forth going on among the supporters and police personnel. Several senior police personnel, including Commissioner of Police Guwahati, Mr. Digonta Bara, is also here. And they are not being allowed to enter the city since this is after the Chief Minister of Assam, Himanta Biswa Sarma, had said that the rally should not enter the city as this may create traffic issues. And since there are a lot of hospitals and the medical college, and this will hamper traffic movement and create problems for the people in the city. So this is the situation right now. A wrangle taking place between supporters of Congress and police personnel right here. Here you can see Congress supporters are trying to pass through the barricade, remove the barricade here. And well, the barricade has been breached and a lot of supporters have entered towards the APSC road that leads towards the city. This So this is the situation right now. Tense scenes in Guwahati's Harapara area as supporters of Congress are trying to breach the barricade set up here, prohibiting the convoy, the rally, from entering the city. Now, remember the rally kicked off from Manipur on January 14 and has over the days it has passed through Manipur, Nagaland, it entered Arunachal Pradesh a couple of days ago, and yesterday it entered Meghalaya. The rally reached Guwahati earlier this morning, and you can see tense scenes in Guwahati right now as the rally is trying to enter the city. Now let me remind you that the rally was prohibited from entering the city, and Congress supporters were told to stick to the highway since this may create traffic problems and also a lot of other issues, such as since there are a lot of medical colleges and hospitals in the arterial roads of the city. And we tried to speak to some of the Congress leaders early in the morning, and they said that they will follow the law and order situation and try not to create any tense scene. However, this is after supporters of the Congress tried to breach the barricade set up by Assam police here, and police officials even had to resort to lathi charge. This is happening as we speak, and you can see Rahul Gandhi on top of the bus that he has been travelling on ever since the yatra began on January 14, and he is trying to enter the city through the APSC road. A lot of supporters have already breached the barricade and have entered the APSC road that leads towards Kanapara. And not just Congress supporters here, there are the alliance partners of the India bloc have also joined the rally. You can see flags of CPIM, Trinamool Congress, Aam Aadmi Party, and several other members of the India bloc, as the rally has begun from Guwahati early this morning. So tense scenes right now. Congress members are trying to enter the city. So this is the situation right now here in Khanapara. 10 scenes were created after Congress party workers tried to enter the city and breach the barricade here. There's a to and fro, back and forth going on between police officials and supporters of Congress, as they were told not to enter the city and were told to stick to the national highway since it may create traffic problems.
सीआरपीएफ और जोशी लगाया था, दो बांस का बेम्बो लगाया था, मैंने इसीलिए बैरिकेड पूरा, ये गुंडा हिमंत बिस्व शर्मा को सबक सिखाना है, ये गुंडा जो सीएम है ये भ्रष्टाचारी होकर पागल बन चुका है, आपको मालूम है इसको स्कूल जाने के लिए सफल नहीं था, स्कूल का फीस निकालने के लिए ये बैलून सेल करता था पूजा का दुकान में, ये सीएम का अभी कितना टिकट है आपको मालूम है, जहाँ पे भी गार्डन सेल होगा ये गार्डन चीफ मिनिस्टर का फैमिली खरीदता है। मोदी ने जो 12 आदमी को असम में 10 करोड़ दिया, पहला नाम किसका आया मालूम है, ये सीएम का बीवी का नाम आया। जितना टीवी चैनल असम में सेल होता है एक ही परिवार खरीदता है, जितना गार्डन असम में सेल होता है एक ही परिवार खरीदता है, जितना सिंडिकेट का पैसा 200 करोड़ उसको महीना आता है, यह आता मीडिया को, उसने धमकी देता है असम का मीडिया को, या तुम कांग्रेस को दिखाएगा तो तुमका एडवर्टाइजमेंट बंद कर देगा। जनता का हाथ है असम का, जनता असम का नींद में रहने वाला शेर है, ये नींद में जो शेर असम का जनता चू रहा है उसको हम लोग उठाने का भी कोशिश में है। जो दिन असम का जनता नींद से उठेगा ये सीएम को दिसपुर से हम सीएलपी लीडर हमारा टीम को लेके हम यहाँ से उखाड़ के फेंक देगा। ये असम कम्युनल पॉलिटिक्स का जगह नहीं है। हमारा शंकर देव, हमारा माधव देव, भूपेन हजारिका, ज्योति बिस्त ने हमको सांप्रदायिक मतदान नहीं किया था, ये भी हिमंत विश्व असम को कम्युनलिज्म का लेबोरेटरी बनाना चाहते है, ये असम को हम कम्युनलिज्म सांप्रदायिकता का लेबोरेटरी बनाने के लिए नहीं देगा, ये हम किसी भी कीमत से ये सीएम को असम में रहने नहीं देगा। असम का जनता ने हिमंत विश्व को सीएम नहीं बनाया, असम का जनता ने सर्वानंद सोनोवाल को वोट दिया था, वहां कंस ने जैसे उग्रसेन को बांध के राजा बना, औरंगजेब जैसे शाहजहान को बांध के रखा बोला हिमंत बिश्व ने श्रवण सुनर को सागर का किनारे बांध के यहाँ पे सीएम बन रहे हैं। हम इसको स्वीकार नहीं करेगा, हम उससे डरने वाला नहीं है, हम आगे दिखा देगा कि कांग्रेस आपको दिसपुर से उखाड़ के निकाल सकते हैं।
विद कैमरा पर्सन मुकुट मेधी, आई एम कल्याण देव एंड वी विल कीप यू अपडेटेड एज द स्टोरी डेवलप्स। प्लीज कीप वॉचिंग ईस्ट मोजो फॉर मोर न्यूज एंड अपडेट्स। थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग।